And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. And let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Parisi. And he's away in the neutral zone, carrying that puck through center ice. Parisi. Got it on the stick. There's the shot. Bad save. Jackson's very lucky right there. That wasn't converted.
Without question, he dodged a bullet.
Black. To Jackson. Good defensive play to break it up. Needs to get rid of this puck. Up the wing to Stamkos. Big shot. Use the glove. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. That's a real nice play. Goaltender denying right there. He got the job done.
Boy, this is clutch by anybody's standards. The goalie decided to stay on his feet, and man, did he stand tall.
I'll tell you something. Early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Outstanding save made on a big-time shot. DuPont's goaltending is the difference on that play, Bill. That odd man rush should have resulted in something offensively, and it didn't.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save. You bet. Check it off, too.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. That bouncing puck away at center ice. He'll lug that puck from the point. Chance to score. Glove save. Beautiful shot and a better save. Wrists it. There's a wide shot. He picks up the loose puck. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Two on two the other way. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save to Parisi. Nice defense in his own end. He'll control it at the point. Stamkos. Parisi. Picks it up. Takes a shot. Here's the pad. Pokes it away. Alexander. Return to Parisi. We get a face-off here in the offside. What a move. A backhand shot. That's as good a shot off the backhand as you're going to get, Bill, and he still couldn't score.
And his teammates can really thank this goaltender because that was a turnover that could have been costly.
He'll move this out of the zone to Stamkos. Finds a loose puck, holds it in, knocks it away, and there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Brings it in. Good play to hold that in the zone. Gets down low. Oh, he missed the net. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. There's a save. That came from a long way out. Running out of time here in the first. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Jackson. Good pass, board to board, to Black. There goes the arm, a delayed whistle. Black's going to go, tripping the call. We get a faceoff here and a 4-on-4. A little room to skate now. Nice pass out of the defensive zone. And that's the end of one. After one, it is scoreless. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they've put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Anthony's goaltending tonight. He's played like this throughout the evening as we head to our break. They're still in it. Puck drop, our second period's underway. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. To Parisi. Shot! That shot is wide of the net. He just missed that one. Picks it up in the offensive end. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Needs to move it. Takes some time off with that clear. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
Alexander. Intercepted. Good poke check. He gets that one right through the middle. Fires it. Save made with a pad as he flashes that one. There's a point man looking for a little room. This is a 2-on-0 breakaway. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Look at the moves. Look at the moves on that one by the goaltender. One-timer effort. And there's the whistle on the offside. Under 6 minutes gone in the second. Still scoreless here in the second period. Breaks that offensive flow up. Good blocker save. Puck loose, picks it up. Save made with a pad. This battle rages in front of the net. It's gone on all night. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Knocks the puck off his stick. To Jackson. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Parisi. That'll get a whistle for the offside. into the end. Oh, does he dance around him? Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Score! And that's going to be the first of the game. Man, it took a while. They finally found the back of the net. You felt they were going to get goals tonight just by the way they were playing, but it sure took a while.
It took a while, and I commend them for not getting frustrated. They just look like a team that is sticking to the game plan.
To Parisi. Breaks up the play in his own end. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Takes that pass on the wing. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Takes the shot. Oh, what a save. Here's a delayed call. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Cortez giving that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Nice pass right through center ice. Black's chop at it. Alexander. Two on two in the rush. To Jackson. Checks him with a poke check. Has control. Off the player, it's not going to get in. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Picks it up. Takes a hack at it. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on to Jackson. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Referee signaling a penalty. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Fortes being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping. Bats that one away. Good use of the stick. He's got the puck. Man, did he put a heavy hit on right there. NHL tonight's feeling that one, and they'll show it again to you. Parise's stick, right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Good save. DuPont's going to freeze the puck here, and that'll give us a draw. That's a nice shot. That's a scoring opportunity right there, denied. Nice work to knock it away.
Last minute of play.
About to close the second period out. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. Needs to get rid of it. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. We're going to see some scoring opportunities, you'd think, here, Bill.
Hockey at its finest. Shouldn't see too much hitting, but look out for the speed.
That goes wide. Good poke check. That's the end of two. A 1-0 lead after two. Watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
The goal that has made the difference so far as we head to our break. We go in the third. There's the faceoff. Stamkos. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. That's a two-line connection. Breaks up the offense, center ice poke check. Still has it in the offensive end.
Great deke. He's got room.
Wants to get this up in a hurry. We're going to get a penalty called here. Delayed call. Fortes drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for two. You love to see guys who can move and handle the puck. You get a chance in 4-on-4.
Yeah, these guys can really fly with that much more ice to work with.
Down. Chance scores! And that's a power play goal! That may change how they're going to play this third period. Started with a one-goal lead. You get that early second-goal lead. Now what?
Well, they better not turtle. I think they got to pour it on offensively. Your best defense playing in the other end.
He'll move it himself. Good block. That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think he ever saw it coming. Wrist shot on net. Loose puck, and he's got it. Parise's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
And that will be whistled on the ice. Under 4 minutes gone by here in the third. Stamkos picked up the goal. We're midway through the third. His goal has resulted in the two-goal differential. We'll see if it holds up. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Yeah, yeah. Good chance in tight. How did that one ring out? You could hear that all over this place. To Alexander. From down low, back up to the blue line. Alexander's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. That'll be a good poke check. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. But it hit the post. Squeezes the legs together. That's a save. One of the big differences in this game. Get it done.
I don't know, Gary, in a lot of ways this team has played well enough to be, well, to be doing better than they are, but the rabbit's foot, I think, has disappeared from them. They're not getting any breaks on the close ones.
Gains control. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Post checks it away. Ends the rush. To Jackson. They are not out of this game, and he needs to score some goals. That's what he gets paid for. Sticks, lots of them, trying to find that puck. Has the loose puck. Quick shot. Not a very good decision. Save made on a shot that never had a chance of going in. At the point. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. Moves in. Scoring chance. They're on him. To Alexander. Stamkos into the zone. Look at this. 3-on-1. They want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. What a move. That'll go wide of the net. In the defensive zone. Finds that in front of his own net. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Tied him up in the faceoff. Left the puck for his winger. To Alexander, to Black. Pope checks that one away. Controls at the point. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Parise's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Pokes that away. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Big shot. Could score. Great move. To Parise. There's a quick shot. And away he goes. Has the puck after knocking it down. That clock ticks away in the third. Not much left. Good stick use. Gets that puck. He scores! And that one is scored shorthanded. Good quick wrist shot in that high slot area, and he makes it for a goal.
Low glove side. I mean, that's an area that every goalie tries to protect here, but this guy blew it.
That from down low to Stamkos. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Stamkos. Stamkos' play tonight has been on the bad end of things.
Has he been looking up a lot, or is it my imagination?
Stamkos. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone.
Well, for this team and this goalie, it was about getting the lead and protecting it, and that's exactly what they did. They didn't go into a turtle and play on their end the whole game. They just kept pushing back, and they scored.